The FDA says it is planning to ban menthol cigarettes. Regulators claim that decision could prevent as many as 600,000 smoking deaths over 40 years. The rules on the menthol ban, including penalties, will be finalized over the next year or so.